What's going on, guys? My name is Omega, and welcome back to another episode of the Top 3 Custom Skins. Today, we're going to be looking at some of the top custom skins for Yasuo, starting us off with Underworld Yasuo. Now, before I get into the video and really talk about the skins, I want to quickly apologize for not making this series in a while and really not uploading for the past few weeks. I just got back from school, from college, and it's been a really busy 2 months recently, so I really didn't have time to make videos, but now that I'm home for like 4 or 5 days, which really isn't even a fucking break, it's kind of a joke, I want to try to put out a video at least like every day if I can. So hopefully you guys can forgive me for not uploading, you know, these past few weeks. Anyways, right here though, this is honestly just a crazy fucking play, man. I don't know how I managed to survive at all. And I guess I won't really spoil it, but I've been watching a lot of Voyboy streams, and he is now my senpai. I've adopted the skills of Voyboy, so please notice me, senpai, or else I'll cry. But this is just a crazy play. Perfect wind wall for the quadra kill. No need to applaud, ladies and gentlemen. I already know I'm a boss. But coming up with the next skin, we have Sea Demon Yasuo. Pretty dirty skin, in my opinion. When I was recording with this skin, though, I can honestly say I would probably let my senpai Voyboy down, because the plays I made while playing with this skin were just absolutely awful. It's one of my first games playing with Yasuo with this skin, and I just really didn't know how to build him that well or really play him at all, so I was doing some pretty stupid ass stuff. But I have a quick question for you guys, if you don't mind answering. For those of you who, you know, watch all of these videos, would you guys rather have a longer, you know, top 3 custom skins video where I show more than like one or two clips of each skin, or are you guys just perfectly fine with me showing, because I normally show like two clips for every skin and they kind of make for shorter videos, but a lot of people say that they like the shorter videos and they just want to see the skins rather than watching the actual gameplay, which I'm perfectly fine with. I would just like to hear your guys' opinion if you could let me know down below. But ooh, Callie coming out of nowhere, getting her with the ult. Sit the fuck down. Maybe I'm not as bad as I thought. But coming up on our last and final skin, we have Arclight Yasuo. Now, I can't really tell if this is better than the other one. Honestly, they're just completely different in their own ways, but I really do like the particle effects in this skin. The auto attack animation is a lot cooler than I think all of the other ones, because you get that like golden swipe every time you use your auto attack, which I think is pretty sick. And the overall just color of Arclight Yasuo is really cool. I like all of the Arclight skins. I know for that Arclight Ash video that I made, I was talking about how there were like no other Arclight skins, and I missed like four of them. They're like Vel'Koz, Vayne, and definitely a few others, but Yasuo would definitely be a very cool addition to the Arclight series. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of the Top 3 Custom Skins. If you did, please be sure to give the video a like, and also comment down below who you guys would like to see for the next episode. I'm going to be choosing comments and putting them in videos, so if you guys have a champion that you would like to see, and if you want to get featured in a video, just leave a comment, man. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, though. I will see you guys all next time. Have a great day. Peace out.